And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. Last time, we were gonna go in this door. And the fence are in the way. There's nothing in here. Great. Okay. I came from the left, so I need to go right. Oh, save point. Oh, in the jail. Okay, so I know where we are now. Nothing down here. Come on, you. This guy doesn't attack me right away. You actually gotta talk to these guys to fight him. Nope, sorry, you're not capturing us. Ah, nice poster. Nothing else in here, though. Let's move on. More guys. Justin got a sword level out of that fight, and I think that guy we just talked to was the guard on the way to the steamer in Old Parm. More guys. Nope, sorry, you're not capturing us. And this treasure chest I couldn't get earlier. Army boots. Check those out, shall we? Go to equip. I don't really want to lose my move. I guess I can give it to Fina, since she has 80 move, and that's more than sufficient, really. What's in here? I got that already. Got that already, too. Must have been from my duck trawling. Ugh, another guy. Because I beat you up, that's why. Nothing in here. Fina gained a fire level, and with that fire level, she learned Burn Flare, which is the new, well, the level 3 fire spell. It's everything on the screen, no matter where it is. Oh Jesus, Nana. We're gonna have to fight her too, I guess. Nana has some really annoying abilities. One of them, she hits with an electric yo-yo, which hits all the characters that are close together. I don't really think she does anything else. My test playthrough of where to cut this off, she didn't get to do anything. She hit Sue like once with a melee attack, and that was it. So I don't see this being much different. But I'm gonna show off Burn Flare. I can only cast it once, unfortunately. This should kill all three privates right away. Yep. Oh. Yeah, her melee hits really hard. Thankfully, she doesn't combo. Yeah, let's just hit it with Night Pearl. Slicing car. Her defense seems to be lower than Saki's too. She has 100 less HP. She just seems to hit harder. This is the yo-yo. Oh, it's spinning yo-yo. Oh, yeah, she hit everybody with that. Oh, just Justin? Huh. I would think that hit everybody. But what do I know, right? 302 left. With a knife hurl.
Here goes! Come on, get up!
Can you do anything, Justin? No, can't. Not really. Ah, she's doing yo-yo again? Stop her, Justin. The knife hurl.
Here goes.
All right, she's almost done. 34 HP. Who are you attacking with that? You're attacking Sue. Let's defend that. No sense taking extra damage.
This will put down anyone one shot.
Oh, this is the one that hits a group. Somehow Justin didn't get hit by that. That's strange. But she's defeated.
Hey, no, it can't be.
Okay, I want to run back and use the recover point real quick. Let's see what she has to say. Yeah, I'm all set fighting the three of you at the same time. Oh, alarms are going off. Yeah, let's get out of here. Ooh, chest. Hey, just because we're in a rush to get out of here doesn't mean I can't pilfer everything that they have. Some gold. This area, the items, are really hard to see because everything's so dark. Army darts. Those are actually worse than the holy mace Sue's using. So... Okay, I didn't even know that bit of text was there. Some gold. And some more gold. Oh, save points right here. Oh. Oh, it's Mio. I guess we gotta fight her, too, to get out of here. We'll see about that. Another boss fight. Mio. Mio has the least HP out of the three, but she has the most... Oh, stun gun. Stun gun does quite a bit of damage and paralyzes. Paralysis will usually last for the remainder of this fight since she has so little HP. I don't know if Justin's shockwave's gonna kill him. Eh, screw it. If Justin doesn't kill the private, Spina definitely will. No, sword level out of it though. Let's have Sue defend. Since I think that stun gun's going for. Mio seems to hover around all status ailment attacks. What's she doing now? Balloon! That's bad. That's really bad. Balloon does all kinds of status ailments.
Well,
it hits
now,
sometimes everybody, sometimes nobody. And looks like Fina... Oh, Fina didn't get out of it. Three sleeps and a poison. Sue's paralyzed. See, this fight can go very, very badly. Because of all our status ailments. That's what makes her the most dangerous out of the three, even though she has less HP. I'm just gonna live with the poison. I'd rather kill her. Thankfully, Justin's not paralyzed like Sue.
Slice car!
What are you doing now? Justin? Ugh, boy. She's got 199 left, though. I'm pretty sure Fina can finish her off, if not with this move. Which probably won't, yeah. She can definitely finish her off by herself. Oh, canceled it. That's good. What's she doing now? Oh, Sue got out of paralysis. Just attacking. But Mio can be very dangerous because of all her status ailments. Well, see, that's what you get. That would be a train, Justin. A very nice train. Yeah, but can anybody drive it? Well, I guess Justin could take a good swing at it, because he did spend a lot of the time in the, train station on Parm, in the engine room and whatnot, but we'll escape next time. This video will be very close to 10 minutes. Until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.